Until we have an effective treatment or a vaccine, these rules for safe social interactions must continue to be maintained as part of our everyday life.